president, because we have to be at the top of our game. That's why you can't let Biden be president, because he's not at the top of his game mentally. Can't have that. One thing I can tell you, Putin, President Xi of China, Kim Jong-un, all of them, Macron, they're very much at the top of their game. You can't let this happen to our country. You can't.